Zambian opposition leader Hakainde Hichilema has been declared the winner of last week's bitterly contested presidential election. Now, Hichilema defeated the incumbent president Edgar Lungu, and we are talking by a landslide of up to 1 million people. We have the details in the following report.
Therefore, declare the said Hichilema Hakainde S to be president-elect of the Republic of Zambia.
It was Hichilema's sixth attempt at winning the presidency. Supporters have been celebrating on the streets of the capital, Lusaka. Lungu's Patriotic Front has accepted defeat and congratulated Hichilema. Earlier, Lungu alleged that the elections were not free and fair. He said Patriotic Front election officials had been chased from polling stations, leaving votes unprotected. In his final tally, the Electoral Commission said Hichilema had won 2,810,777 votes to Lungu's 1,814,201 in Thursday's election. There were 7 million registered voters.
Yes, the turnout was even as high as 90%. And this is really a cry out by the people of Zambia that they want to be noticed.
The huge margin of victory means there is no need for a runoff. Lungu's six-year rule was criticized for alleged human rights abuses, corruption, a failing economy, and massive unemployment. Celebrations which started on Sunday continued until sunrise as Zambia was painted red by supporters of Hakainde Hichilema. There is no doubt that political winds of change were ushered in by young people who were often accused of being reluctant to vote. They turned up in high numbers and generally rejected President Edgar Lungu.